For the first time in school history, the Aiden Grifton Chargers volleyball team made it to the 2A state championship to take on Fred T. Ford.
Proud of ourselves because we've come so far, and it's the first time that it's been good, so we're happy.
It means everything. They made history. This is the first time Aiden Grifton made it this far, so it means everything. She came out here playing her heart out. That's all we spent on.
It's big because we're from Aiden. You know what I'm saying? We've never done anything like this in volleyball before. So this is big. They made history. That's all we've got.
Not the outcome the Chargers were hoping for, but a great season had by the girls and their coaches. In Fayetteville, Kelsey O'Donnell, 9 Your Side Sports.
Let's go, Aggies!